What causes car AC blower to stop working?
Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Cooling fans can stop working properly for a number of different reasons. They might have blown fuses, an electrical short, or could have been cracked by debris from the road. Fortunately, this is fairly simple to fix. Your mechanic should be able to replace it quickly and get you back on the road.